What's going on, world? So today I'm gonna show you a movement. This is considered a 2-for-1. Again, 2-for-1. So not only am I hitting the inner pecs, but you're also hitting those lats. So try this out. Let me know what you guys think. You know, you might like it, you might not. You know, focus on the contraction. Remember, when you're doing machines as well, you don't really need to go heavy. It's about focusing on the contraction of the muscle, all right? So this is how you do it. So what I got here, I got a decline bench, and I got to set the decline, and I got the ropes, cable ropes. So, you know, try it out, really focus on the contraction. Also, excuse the music, you know, I know it's early as hell in the morning, 6:30 in the morning, they got the music high as hell in the gym, playing some bullshit, but to each his own. So, you know, try it out, you know, if you like it, add it to your arsenal. If you don't, you know, it's always something different. You know, it works for some, it don't work for others. So let me know what you guys think. All right, peace out.